Hey guys, welcome back to the channel and you're watching iPhoneTopics.com. How is it going? Frequently, iPhone users are getting a problem in the Wi-Fi signal after buying iPhone 12 Pro Max. The exact condition is Wi-Fi losing its signal suddenly. That's really worrying people. Let's see how to cure that one today in this video. Shall we start? Solution number 1. Restart the Wi-Fi router. Guys, it is nothing but unplugging the Wi-Fi router or modem from the power outlet and then you have to wait for 20 seconds. Then plug the modem again and check whether the problem is solved or not. Guys, though this is not an exact solution, but this is a temporary fix which will help you to get free from that problem at that moment. So you can try this one. Solution number 2, disable the VPN settings. We all know that the VPN will safeguard us from stealing our information from other websites, but sometimes when it is turned on, that also will be the reason for Wi-Fi losing its signal suddenly. So just turn it off. For that, go to settings, tap on general. You can see the VPN settings at the below, just give a click and toggle off that option. That's it. Solution number 3, restart your iPhone. I know guys, restarting the iPhone is a very common solution, but this will surely help you since it is related to the network issues. So try this one. Let me say how to do that. Press and hold the volume up and down button once and then press the side button until you see the Apple logo. That's it, your phone is restarted now. After that, turn on the Wi-Fi and check whether your signal strength is good. Solution number 4, forget the Wi-Fi network and join again. If you're facing an issue related to the Wi-Fi network losing its signal suddenly without any reason, then you can forget the Wi-Fi network and rejoin it again. After that, we can check whether that issue is rectified or not. For that, go to settings, tap on the Wi-Fi. You can see the network which is connected to your iPhone. Just tap on the I symbol which is at the right side and give forget this network. Again, choose forget. After that, we are gonna do the same process. Just tap on the I symbol again and choose join this network option. Enter your password and click join. That's it. These are the simple solutions to solve your problem, and additionally, I'll give you one simple suggestion to put an end to the problem. That is, turn off the Wi-Fi and then again turn it on. I know this is a simple technique, but this will surely help you to get rid of that problem temporarily. Don't miss it guys. That's it, we came to the end of the video and I think the above solution helped you to get rid of your problem. You can also share other solutions that worked for you in the comments so that we'll pin your comments because others may get useful by that to sort out their problem. And if you like this video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to iPhoneTopics.com and tap on the bell icon so that you'll be notified when we post a new video. Bye bye.